Hi there, Chewy and Jasmine are here to do a product review for the Lovoom pet camera. Just so you know, we never get paid to do product reviews. People send us their products and we test it out and give you our honest opinion what we think. It takes a little bit to get set up. You'll have to log into your Wi-Fi, download an app on your phone. It looks like this. Once you log in, this is what you'll see on your phone. On the very bottom, there's a lot of very simple icons. You can move the camera to the right and to the left. Just ignore me in the background recording. You can take pictures or record video. The music note lets you make a squeaky noise. The bone, I'm gonna show you what to do just now. It launches treats. See the bone? Just went blue. I just launched a treat. Chewy heard the squeaky noise. And then he went and got it. I'm gonna do it again. Watch on the left, press the button, a treat launches, and he has to go find it. Here's another view. I wish the squeaky noise were a little bit louder. Now, if you have more than one dog, it's a little complicated. It's basically whoever finds the treat first gets it. Once Chewy figured out that treats came out of the magical box, he became obsessed with it. Not even joking, he will stare at this thing forever. But keeps him out of trouble, I guess. One thing we had to figure out was that only the mini treats work in the treat dispenser, so be sure to buy the really small ones. And sometimes they roll under the couch. So, do you want to know what my dogs do while I'm at work all day? Here you go. Jasmine digs a lot, trying to get comfy on the couch. It's hard to get comfy. If I would have had this camera years ago, I could have recorded Chewy destroying my house, but he's actually a pretty good dog now and just mainly sleeps during the day, unless someone comes to the door. Jasmine is obviously very busy right now, licking her paws and just hanging out on the couch. Something got Chewy's attention, not sure what. As you can tell, I have two really good watchdogs who let me know anytime anyone comes over to the house. I actually filmed this when I was in my own driveway, so the dogs know I'm home. They're just waiting for me to come in the front door. I think it's so cute how excited they get anytime we come home. So overall, my review of the Lovoom pet camera is a good one. I liked it. The app is pretty easy to use. I like that it had a treat launcher, that was different. And I like being able to watch my dogs when I'm at work. So I ended up watching them more than I thought I would. It's fun to peek in on them and see what they're doing. I don't know what they're doing. It's the middle of the day, so I don't know why they're by the door. Maybe a delivery guy is dropping off a package or something. Jasmine liked doing this review because she got lots of treats. This is her begging me for more treats. She knows that I'm the one in control of this box. Chewy, however, thinks they magically and randomly just come out of the box, so he still stares at it. Still. So thanks to Lovoom for letting us try out their product. My dogs really appreciated it.